There's Robot spinning out V for Victory, spinning up as well. Both robots now with the full speed weapons. They're gonna have to meet weapon to weapon. I don't really see any way around it.
Great for impact.
There's Ghetto Blaster ricochets into the wall. V for Victory has stopped spinning. Ghetto Blaster can't drive anywhere though. If it can't drive, it's gonna be counted out in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's a knockout for the winner. V for Victory.